body is you. Let me hear it. 1, 2, 3.
You.
1, 2, 3.
You.
Make it shorter so that you're really pushing from the diaphragm. 1, 2, 3.
You.
1, 2, 3.
You.
Here's the choreography. Left foot forward. Right hand wide behind your head and make direct eye contact and point to someone across the circle from you, regardless of whether they are pointing at you. Bring back. Try that action all in one time. 1, 2, 3.
You.
1, 2, 3.
You.
1, 2, 3.
You.
Thank you very much. Now, this is also an entrance and exit activity. So I want you to do this without the stomp. Without stomping, because we don't stomp backstage. Here we go. 1, 2, 3.
You.
1, 2, 3.
You.
1, 2, 3.
You.
And you are now all in the wings. You are going to give your entrance with your you. Strong entrance, yes? And then you're going to cross across the stage with purpose, keeping your eye on your target all the way until after you have exited the stage. On the other side is another wing. I'm going to explain that again. You enter from yours, with your line nice and strong, and then you cross to the other side of the stage, exiting completely through the wing before you break character, scratch your butt, whatever, pull your shirt down, whatever you need to do. Is that clear so far?
Yes.
Ask me questions?
No.
Very cool. Now, acting is
reacting.
To another wing as his reaction. Let's try that again. Reverse. Acting is
reacting.
I'm going to get my heat with my action.
You.
And I should have heard another you because he acted, so I was waiting for you to react to me. That's all right. It's perfect to make mistakes. Now we know. So, if he used you, you need to use someone else. Okay? The only rule is you can't you your you-er.
Okay.
Is everyone ready to begin?
Yes! Yeah!
way. Let's complement each other. So again, deep diaphragmatic breath. 1, 2, 3. Push out that belly. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. All right, adding on. You are going to have to start your you and add a compliment. And it cannot be what they are wearing.
So compliments on them as a person.
Great. As a person, right? Clap it out, clap it out, clap it out. Have to be able to work with your character.